Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know?
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. How is the water? Tropical? The drainage pipe is right ahead of your position, and at the other end, hot tub. Just kidding. At the other end, a private army defending impregnable vault containing Mini Madrazo's precious documents. Much better. Now, cut through the grate and hold your nose. Such as this. Always looking ahead. This time, we are here for Mini Madrazo and his little box of blackmail, but I have a feeling we will be back. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Check the safe, I think.
Thank you.
another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the two. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You're through. It killed before. Did you get to the vault? There's a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Jumping, are you? I thought we were getting along so well. Thank you. escape. Carry on like this, and they will never know you were there. I have to move the sub. Sending you the new coordinate now.
I got...
Something is up.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad. Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
They gave them money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ooh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all.
It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.